What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad.
It's your boy, LV Skinny Paul.
It's everybody, Skinny Low fans, nice Skinny Paul.
Yeah, for real. My nigga, Jake motherfucking, Jake Skinny, you know what I'm saying? Me and this bitch, you know what I'm saying?
We got Jake Paul, Cartier Vision, featuring AT3 plus Jit and Quan. We did the reaction video. One, I was like, yo, Phil. When the fuck you start getting that bag? I was like, when you get the bag with Jake Paul? Like
Phil's little nephew or something.
I was like, man, how long ago was this video? You was young. Out here getting a bag. But they had too many niggas. It was like, they're called Team 10 because it's 10 of the members.
Yeah,
like,
it was a lot of people in that.
I'm like, nigga, it's too many people. How the fuck am I supposed to know each individual person? Eventually, if you put too many fucking people on one song, nobody wants to hear it.
Yeah, like it just gets.
You remember the Gucci Gang remix? They put like it was like 10 minutes, I think.
And like, nigga, who wants to keep repeating just that same shit?
That beat just over and over and over. Yeah. That shit don't work in this.
I did fuck with the song though. I did fuck with their song and Jake Paul. They whole group. All I kept hearing was millions of followers. Like they real life. I believe them. They all got millions of followers.
Nah, they all getting, they getting it.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying.
Here's something I have to extend. I have to do apology. Y'all were correcting me. You were like, no, Jake Paul is the one that didn't do the Suicide Force, blah, 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 all that. It was Logan Paul. So, my fault. I mixed it up, all right? Okay, Jake, he didn't do any shit like that. He was just kind of like,
shout out to
I'm gonna get my
Paul
money. Brothers. Like I'm gonna get my money.
Shout out to the Paul.
He's like, he probably pulled up. He's like, nigga, what the fuck are you doing, bro? We fucking all this money up, man. We get all this money. I can see him saying that. The whole context of that. But,
shout out to the Paul brother.
Yeah. Well, oh shit. Wait.
Man, just shout out to.
You know what? Fuck, I'm getting sick of you selling out.
What do you mean?
You selling the fuck out.
How am I selling out?
You like, shout out to the Paul brothers. He's trying to get that Paul family bag. He's after it.
Nah, you're all right.
Selling out.
You're all right. Just shout out to both of the brothers.
Like, hey, man, can find them at www.youtube.com/CW7.
You're all right. Nah, shout out to both of the brothers because I ain't got shit to do with nothing. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sitting here paying attention to what y'all commenters are doing in y'all's life. Y'all probably be fucking raping y'all's cats and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm not about to sit here and judge y'all. I ain't got shit to do with that. I am here as a music reactor, and I'm just here to check out some good music. You know what I'm saying? Leave me out the bullshit. Simple as that. Shout out to the motherfucking Paul brothers.
Like I'm not fine for this. You got a deal or something in the work.
Like I said. I thought the video was about to pop up. Then I read it's an audio.
Me too. I'm dumb as shit.
This is alright, and the way I see it, people was talking shit about Jake Paul's music, I say about a good 7 months ago. I can't remember which exact songs I was reacting to.
It's Everyday Bro, you talking about with Gucci?
Yeah, not even that one, like before that. It was that one, Everyday Bro, and I think it was some other song. And they was like, oh, they're fucking trash, they're the cancer of YouTube, blah, 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 they all this. But it's good to see progress of music with him. Yeah, and that was him probably starting, like, just trying.
Yeah, it's not shitty. It's not.
Exactly. He's getting the vibe of it. He's feeling the flow. Like,
yeah, it's actually going with it. It's a good beat. It's good quality. And they tried to say Gucci was a sellout. Like, he's a sellout. You shouldn't have did that. Motherfucker, $250,000 for a versus $250,000.
Honestly, I don't believe that. I do believe it was some money involved because, yeah, it is Gucci. And, yeah, if you want a big feature from a big artist as big as that, yeah, it's going to cost money.
I don't know about 250,000.
I bet you he did 250,000. I'm saying that because I know, like, Gucci's advisors and everything, they're probably like, yeah, he's a YouTube person, he's kind of controversial. True.
Trying to say, like, oh, this could go bad.
Yeah, it could. He's like, man, so we're going to have to get a little more on that. And you've seen what happened. They were like, oh, he's a sellout.
Yeah, yeah,
they
were trying to call him out. But at the same time, those views generate back to Jake Paul. Like,
yeah, Jake Paul, those really, views it went helped.
Crazy to see.
It helped. Yeah, that's it's what like, why would Gucci, yeah, smart, it's a strategic trolling.
Yeah.
Because it's like, let me put Gucci on here.
But he probably knew everyone was gonna be like, what the fuck? Why the fuck would Gucci fuck with him? Like,
yeah, it's strategic trolling. It's like, yeah, man, I'm gonna put him on here just to fuck with y'all, cause I know y'all gonna be like, whatever, fuck you, and my fans are gonna defend me, cause he has that fan base. So,
yeah, that is real shit.
Smart move.
I ain't never heard of 83. Shawty, she poppin', she lock. All of my haters get blocked. Cartier lens on the op. Cartier vision. Cartier vision. Cartier vision. Cartier vision. Cartier be drippin', yeah. Chef in the kitchen. Cartier vision. Cartier vision. Cartier vision like Cardi B. I might see that dick in my heart of street. Designer fit, brand out the star me. Beat on the beat like it's for me.
Hold up, nah. What's going on, man? Who's the guy?
Who's this?
I think they got Quentin.
They got what?
Quentin.
Are you talking about who's writing this?
There's no way. All this is way too hot.
Yeah, it is.
Something's wrong with this. Who the fuck y'all got?
And it is weird. They're putting out too much hot music. At one point, it do seem like somebody is.
It's
right.
Way too hot.
Like,
it's
who the fuck did y'all meet? Yeah, it's last 3 weeks or something like
that. That nigga was like, hey man, yeah, I can write it. And he's like, shit, man, please.
Like, bro, I need it.
I need come it, on. Man.
We got the money.
He's like, can you write 4, 5, 5? I'll pay you $250,000. Shit, nigga, I'll write you 2 songs.
Yeah, I got you, shit, man.
Cartier Vision. Cartier Vision, just follow me like that. That's what he's doing.
For real, though.
These niggas out here spitting heat.
It's too hot. Yeah, we now that you bring it up, I do believe that there is,
you know what I'm saying,
some type of writer.
And because these, the other two are two younger kids. I think they're like maybe like 12 or so.
Yeah.
Hey, no, fuck no. Someone was writing this shit. Yeah,
even them niggas, they got the image. They look like some niggas, but those were some actual lyrics. The niggas were rhyming with professional and shit like that.
Not even a generic. It was way too. I don't know how to properly word it, like in the far as music terms.
Too in depth, like too.
It was like a rhyme format. You know how normally it's rhyme this word, last word this word. They were doing inner stuff like it was
like
too,
double rhymes type shit.
Yeah, like, it was way too. It was, I don't know. Like I said, I don't know how to word it, but it's like nah, hell nah, man.
And
I,
even for Jake Paul, his verse was going crazy.
It was like hard.
Like, what the fuck?
Hey man, money way. You know what I'm saying? Hey, for fuck real. It. It's I mean, some people be like, oh no, you're not credible because you're doing that.
Fuck all that. This nigga Jake Paul is not trying to be the best rapper alive. None of these people are trying to be the greatest of all time. This is entertainment. So if you a good actor and do all that shit, why not put out some good music so people can vibe to the music? Like,
they just there. Yes, I fuck with this. Oh, he's rapping. Oh, he going on tour. I'm definitely there. Your fans already want to see you.
Exactly. They already want to see you. Might as well give them some music to listen to while they're seeing you.
Smart ass move, man.
Exactly. Cardi B driven, chef in the kitchen. Cardi B vision. Cardi B vision. Shout out to motherfucking Team 10.
You gonna tell me, man. You gonna stop playing me, man. What the fuck you got going on?
I ain't got nothing going on.
This is like revolt. You got a revolt in? What's going on, man?
No.
I want y'all to see this. This nigga Skinny says shout out like 17 times. He getting paid off this. Shout out Team 10. Shout out Jake Paul. Shout out them all, brother.
No, for real. Shout out to the Paul brothers and Team 10.
This, you know, nigga got a sponsor, you know, Jay.
Gangway, you know what I'm saying?
Sounds like a man version of something Cardi B would do.
It do.
Anthony, you need to start making your own songs. You're really good. I think that's AT3.
AT3 saved this song. Yeah, all right. The song was hot.
Nah, the song was hot. Damn, if I pass my friend the ox and she put this on, I'd open the door and push her out. Doesn't matter what speed I'm on. Damn. That nigga said, get the fuck
if
out.
If I see her in the streets, I'm going to push her into the motherfucking ground and motherfucking
wait
somebody else's car and run her over. Cause it's the motherfucking, it's Team 10 round
you
here.
Wouldn't,
you know,
push her to the ground.
I'm with the Paul brothers.
It was a
now.
Guy.
I'm motherfucking, well, fuck him too. He gonna get pushed down too, and we gonna run him over too. The fuck? Fuck around with the Paul brothers? Fuck around with Jake Paul? Fuck around with Team 10? Huh. Death.
You see this?
The fuck?
You see this? The fuck? That nigga is real life spam. This nigga got a deal on the way. Hey, you know what? The song's hot, but I'm not. Nah, this nigga got something going on. I'm stopping this. This is why it's 10 minutes. This nigga got a deal. If you like this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.